Next time, examining income inequality. Is it killing the American dream? Some religious leaders are encouraging congregations to raise moral concerns about the economy.
The scriptures put the poor first. Washington does not.
I'm Bob Abernethy. Join us for the next Religion and Ethics News Weekly.